What's going on these days? People are getting famous from YouTube. I mean, have you heard of that guy? KSI?
Boy.
You had my channel on your shoulders. Your channel shit washed up, you're the oldest. There's five other guys you could've went in on. Mistakes were made in the process. How come when everything goes wrong in your life you stick it on me? Are you upset Simon, Josh and Vic are making more pee? Geed, I think you're delusional. Took a break from the channel to confuse them all. In reality you lied, took the wrong side, and now we're sending tickets to your funeral. Chatting shit about Emily, I showed my girlfriend, but where's yours?
Nowhere.
Only got a leaked Keemstar pic, are you afraid of showing her flaws? Fat joke here, fat joke there, you got the best fat joke of the year. Honestly, I expected better from someone whose free EP's clear. No, Ethan, stop that, please stop that, I beg you stop that. No, sorry, you asked for this. Ready? I never thought I'd see the day when one of the biggest channels would fade away. And by fade away, I don't mean fade away. Picking on smaller channels is the saddest way. And all my subs know I'm not to blame. You think coming at me would be an easy game. Taking me half a song, and I've killed your name. I'm coming at your throat, I don't want your fame. Never made it personal, never made a diss. Lack of relevancy makes you do this. You never moved out, and I never moved in. You went and sold your Lambo, do you want a spin? Or you want a spin? Well, you've been spun. Don't get me started on Rice Gum. My boys replied for now 7 months, and you lot really think you're in front?
You thought I could do it, but guess what? I didn't. You ain't never know what we got for the second one. I'll see you guys soon.
Crucial was shit. Why did we have to wait 4 months for it? You said you were evolving but you didn't do bits. You just evolved into the first male with tits. You said you had to get some things off your chest. So tell me why the fuck do you still have breasts? Yeah, you're leaving the side men, but thankfully you made the other guys. But you didn't make me, so I can stand here on my own 2 feet as I chat shit about you on this old school beat. So let's get started on why your life's peak. Tommy Gunn got 2 million views in 3 weeks, which means 14 million people didn't click it, cause they already knew that it was gonna be shit. I rate you though, JJ. You've made stacks, but the fact is you've killed more babies than traps. And your EP flopped, you need to be stopped, cause none of your new singles are getting copped. The old KSI will never be topped, and when you find Joe Weller, you're gonna get dropped. Now let's take a minute to talk about your mother. How the fuck did she make you and your brother? She gave birth to you, then chose to have another. Each brother's more retarded than the other. You're both so stupid, it's just obscene. Your family must have some retarded genes. You've got a girlfriend now, to be fair to you. So tell me, did you sexually harass her too? Did you seduce her? With your rape face downgraded from Shauna, what a fool from grace. And he's trying to hide her from the internet. Why? Cause she's a world renowned sket. You could smell her gonorrhea from a mile away. You should look her up with some vagina spray. La Lamborghini, la Lamborghini. Has anybody seen JJ's Lamborghini? No, he crashed it a year ago. You incompetent fuck, just learn to drive slow. It's been sat there dying and collecting dust, a bit like your channel when you left it for months. You went to LA and it's clear to see why. All you need to do is look at Spotify. Rice Gum got more streams on one of his songs than your whole EP. JJ, what went wrong?
Fuck Rockstar, whatever the call is. First of all, I'm tired of the stupid YouTube rap. I'ma show you how to do this shit, minus all the crap. I'm not the fire, I'm the match, I'm the one to start the shit. I will burn you to the ground and extinguish you with piss. Fuck the side men, I can't stand them. Literally a bitch made group, I don't rate them. Shit version of Thanos game and I just hate them. Now it's time for me to cause a little bit of mayhem. Augustus Gloop's sidekick. I wanna be Nick Crumpton, but sucks more dick. He has a girlfriend too? Well played. But if he can get a girl,
then anyone can get laid.
He's a fat shit too. Been years since he's seen his dick. He reminds me of Precious. Not black, more thick. You're proof that the smallest bitches make the most noise. But your pockets are the thinnest out the Sidemen boys. Minecraft kick dick. Left this bitch to fuck this Minecraft square dick. His eyebrows pussycat. You're scared of beef. You run a mover like Chief Keef. You're a runt. You're just a white-haired motherfucker. If you try to step to me, I'll slip inside your mother. But then there's Harry. We know your girl's a coverer. We know you actually just want that dicker. You're back. But the side men, you can't step to me. I'd buy your merch just to clean my Lamborghini. Damn straight. Join tank. Fuck the side men. My dick's big. Fuck you, bitch.
Alright, I've gone for an English beat. England is my city. Big up Nick Crompton. Jake Paul's my dad. Low gang for life. Only thing you had on me was I got sloppy seconds. But wait a second, didn't you mention 10 bars later there was a girl you banged after Toby that taught you a lesson? It's Matt, another girl that you tricked to your pads. Promising fans, but if they don't bang then you send them away all sad. It's Matt. Now on to another. Your best friend is probably your mother. Seen your dad's dick, you make me feel sick. And didn't you shower with your brother?
He did.
Talk about Jay as a master, but he's not the one that I'm after. Tweet about us on life support, but that shit almost killed me with laughter. 2 weeks, 12 vids. Now which one has had the most hits? It's not the one where you sold out JJ. It was a Sidemen diss. Now I think it's time we switch up the scene. Picture Deji or Latinji in a drugged up team. Now some of your fans might know who I mean if I said that he met her in Bethnal Green. And how many times did you scream help me? Your hairline is fucked, you look like E.T. The last time you almost died like this was the time you crashed your TT. This beef was between me and you, but you wanted a few more views.
Why?
I wonder what I could do. Maybe just the rest of the Sidemen too? Wow. Notice how no one else has replied. Toby didn't pick a side. The others went for the more relevant bro. I guess you could say bigger fish got fried. Pathetic. Bro, you just don't get it. Coming at me and the rest of the guys, you are always bound to regret it. Shouldn't it be your dad that I diss? I mean, the channel is pretty much his. And bro, I just gotta ask, are they your vids or your dad's vids?
Oh man.
And usually I'm benevolent, but you were hella bent on getting relevant. Say you went innocent, cause we're all prevalent. Do you know what that meant?
Idiot.
Deep this, you're facetious, I'll leave you speechless. I know your secrets, you need Jesus. I know your weakness. Bitch, I'm a genius. I used to go to his house,
yeah.
Not once was the little bitch out.
Never.
Sat next to him for 2 minutes, and suddenly this weirdo's aroused.
What?
Says he got loads of friends,
liar.
But that there filled me with doubt.
Liar.
21 years ago,
what?
I wish his dad pulled out.
Yo! Before I forgot about you, little boy. Yo, these niggas ain't ready. Yeah. Little boy trying to get involved. Coming then, let's get involved, you prick. Bus boy now with a rap. Bus boy now with a scrap. Bus boy about to get clapped. At the end of the verse, you're gonna wish you never did that. Wish you never hit back. Cause a little boy gonna feel it when they get it, when they click, 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 clap. You ain't part of this group.
Nah.
You ain't sounding, you gook.
Nah.
Deciding when to be a side man. While you're too busy faking all the pice and then making racks and then spreading all of that shit out. Now Rosie is scared,
yeah.
And I know that you're listening, beginning to sweat.
Oh,
little boy not looking innocent, all cause he wanna be relevant.
Oh God,
tatted my name on my body so you know I'm now in my element.
I'm in my element.
Call me whatever you want, still looking up to me. Summoned the name of the group, all cause they needed the help from me. Yeah bitch, I was to come up, I'm the foundation for you to go well up. Keep playing FIFA, you ignorant fuck, your girl is a gold digger. Fuck, at least she knows how to suck.
Oh shit,
wipe the floor when I deal with scrubs. Come at me but I win in sucks. I'm the giant just killing bugs. You're just a shit Chris MD. You need to get off MD. How many girls have you fucked in your life? One. That's mad. Your girlfriend's forehead mad. When you ask the skeptic to go give your head, her reply is which one? Your dad is a weirdo,
hey.
He looks just like a pedo,
hey.
More inbred than yeast,
hey.
Your mom gets fucked by sheep,
hey.
Your sister fucks a crowbar,
hey.
Family's really that deep,
hey.
Sorry nigga but I said it,
hey.
Little boy now regret it. You want to say that shit to me? Huh? You want to say that shit to me? Learn how to spell renowned, you fucking idiot. Hey, hey. Hey, hey. Not today, little boy. Hey, hey.